Roger Goodell's big payday, rethinking natural gas, and Haiti's hidden waterfalls. Good evening. This is the New York Times Minute. A big payday for NFL Commissioner Roger Goodell. Last year, he received $44 million in compensation, partly inflated by a one-time bonus. It puts him on par with some of the best-paid chief executives, but raises questions about whether the NFL deserves to remain a nonprofit. The league generates billions in revenues, but enjoys tax-exempt status. You've seen the ads, but a new report finds that running vehicles on natural gas may be worse for the planet than diesel. The drilling and production of natural gas can lead to methane leaks, which negates its benefits as a transportation fuel. And from the travel section, an unlikely destination in Haiti. Cascade Pichon offers stunning waterfalls, the sort of natural wonder that the country is hoping will make it a top destination spot if you can get past the widespread poverty. Would you be up for that type of adventure?